I apologize in advance. The eating you're about to see will not be pretty. And if you have young children, this would be a good time for them to leave the room.
I let it roll.
Let it roll.
Let it ride.
Let it ride.
I let it go.
I let it go.
I let it slide right by. Let it roll. Let it ride.
The Garfield movie.
Definitely an interesting one, I would definitely say, you know?
Interesting movie of the year.
Oh, yeah. But, guys, we're doing the Garfield movie today, guys. Last review you saw, we did the If movie, and that was actually a really good movie, guys.
It was an awesome movie.
Yes, compared to this, I think If was way better, but we can't judge a book by its cover. We went to see it, and we just thought it was good.
We had a good time with it.
Yeah, of course. And I guess we could just get right into it. Let's get into
the story.
Story, baby! Okay, so Vic, guys, is the father of Garfield. So basically, he just said, I'll be right back. Garfield just goes off smelling food and finds John eating pizza all by himself.
And that's how he adopted John.
Yeah, exactly. That is how he adopted John. And then after just a couple pepperonis, he was still hungry, so he ate the whole pizza and everything at the damn restaurant. Typical Garfield, huh?
Garfield likes to eat everything in his way.
Yep, and that's how basically the movie starts, guys. It's just Garfield living his life, you know, eating everything he can.
He was a young kitten, too.
Yeah, he sure was, and he still is a young cat. And then he gets kidnapped by the henchmen of Jinx, guys, until Vic comes back to basically save him and Odie.
Yes.
We love Odie.
We do.
We love Odie, of course. And then afterwards, they have to go on a huge heist to get milk for Jinx, which is like, what, how many things of milk?
Like a couple thousand.
Like 52 liters of it or something like that?
Yeah.
Or 52 gallons? I think it's something like that.
That's like over thousands of
it. Yeah, that's thousands of it, which is crazy. And then they went off on a whole little crusade, you know, meeting new people, like Otto.
Otto.
And then the cow woman, who was that,
Otto's
girlfriend, like Midnight or something like that?
Yep.
I think you might have to correct me, guys. But that's basically how the story goes. That's literally how it is. And then we got more story that Vic was always watching Garfield, his lovely son.
Yes.
He was watching him from a tree every single day. But we really found out that those marks on the tree were just how many things of lasagna he would eat.
That's pretty funny.
Not how many days he was there.
Not how many days he was there.
Which is absolutely hilarious. So story-wise, was pretty good. It was pretty good for...
It was all over the place.
Oh, dude. There was so many stories that definitely should not have been a thing, okay? But Garfield and Vic was definitely a great story. Odie didn't need a story. He was just a good character in this movie.
Yeah.
Otto's story was kind of weird, to be honest. I didn't really enjoy it, but it is what it is.
Could have been worse.
Yeah. But I think now we can talk about the animation.
The animation is Sony's usual.
Yep. It's the same old thing, you know?
Like,
It kind of looks like the Lorax's type of animation, to be honest with you.
Also, the Hotel Transylvania animation.
Yeah. It's pretty much the exact same thing, you know? But it does look good, don't get me wrong. But it's kind of the same format, you know, most companies have been using, you know? Same colors, same different, you know, graphics and everything. Same CGI.
But it's still pretty good.
But, of course, you know, it costs millions of dollars to do it. Well, they do it, and it's,
I like the realistic fur.
Oh, yeah, dude, it's really cool, yeah. The somewhat realistic fur looks pretty good, you know? The animation overall, not too bad, I would say.
It's better than other movies.
Absolutely, yes. We're getting by this quick, but whatever. Now we can talk about...
The characters.
The characters. I think we should just start off with the main one.
Garfield.
Your opinion on Garfield?
He's pretty funny in this movie.
Yeah, I mean, Garfield's meant to be funny, you know? If he's not funny, then you're not doing Garfield right.
Garfield is just Garfield.
Yeah, so good, I'd say. Maybe average?
Except for his voice actor.
Oh, yeah, Chris Pratt. Not the greatest Chris decision, Pratt. But whatever. Next up, let's say Odie.
Odie.
I loved Odie in this movie. He was, like, one of the best highlights in this movie for me.
He's very funny.
He is. He doesn't talk, guys, but he's definitely someone who's like, oh, I guess I have to do it myself, then. And he does it himself. Yeah, he's pretty funny, I would definitely say.
Very funny.
I think that's it on Odie. I think we can just go ahead and talk about John. I'll be honest, guys, did not like John in this movie, guys. He was not good.
He wasn't seen enough.
No, he wasn't. And the voice actor was terrible for this John, guys. Oh, my God. You have to watch the movie, guys, to see for yourself. But it's absolutely dog shit, in my opinion.
Yeah, it is.
It's just, I hope we don't get that same voice actor back if they do another one. Hopefully they don't do another one. We don't need another Garfield Chris Pratt.
We don't need any more Chris Pratt.
I don't need that anymore. Who should we talk about next? Vic?
Yes.
I loved Vic in this movie, okay?
Samuel A. Jackson.
He was a really good choice for this character. It was a very energetic, a lot of story coming out of him, you know? And just a very fun-loving character, in my opinion.
He's entertaining.
Oh, super entertaining, bro. Highlight of the movie is Vic, in my opinion.
Yes.
Anything else about Vic that we could talk about? He's a big cat. That's all you need to know. He's a big, muscular cat.
He's a big, fat cat. Just like Garfield.
I don't think he's fat. He doesn't show any sign of belly like Garfield does. Garfield's like a big old oval. His belly's like an egg, if you think about it. What's another character we can mention?
Oh, the villain in the movie.
Oh, yeah, Jinx. Yeah.
Jinx.
I'll be honest, guys, not a huge fan. I
don't like her twist villain.
I didn't like her at all. And I think this is like one of the worst twist villains that I've ever seen.
One of the worst.
Oh, dude, it's pretty bad.
I mean, it's way better than Disney does it.
Yeah, if Disney had this film, God, they'd be in so much trouble.
No, Disney, you cannot have your hands on Garfield.
Yeah, but Jinx, guys, honestly, she wasn't intimidating at all. She was just...
She just wants revenge.
Yeah. Her backstory was okay with Vic and all, but as a villain, just not good. The henchmen were decent, I would say. You know, I think the henchmen were better than Jinx.
Yes,
in my personal opinion. But no, the villain in this movie, kind of dog shit. So, that's all I'm going to say about that.
But I really hated her.
Yeah, I hated her too. And which is sad, because I love Garfield. Next up is Otto.
Otto.
I'll be honest. Love Otto.
He's funny.
I love Otto. No, not Otto.
Otto.
I loved him. I love his pauses to make a scene more dramatic when it's super unnecessary. But my God, is he hilarious, guys.
But most hilarious character of the whole movie.
That's kind of,
I mean, Garfield is up there.
I was going to say Vic is the funniest. Then it's Otto. And then it's Garfield.
Yes.
Then Odie. But no, Otto's a great character just to be... He's kind of the support character.
He's a supporting character.
Yeah, but when all of his methods don't make any sense. He makes no sense whatsoever because he's just trying to save the love of his life, you know? But, you know, just can't get in. Because he's old!
Yes.
I'm so sorry, Otto. I'm just kidding, I'm not. Anyways.
You're not sorry.
Anyways, other characters that... are in this movie.
Oh, yeah, the security lady.
Oh, don't even get me started with her. Dog shit character should not have been in this damn movie. Guys, if it wasn't for the story, and if it wasn't for, you know, some of the characters, this movie would have been so bad.
It would have been bad.
It would have been so bad, but thank God there was a good balance. The security lady was awful. It literally is like the worst version of Capitaine Dubois. From Madagascar 3.
What worse?
It's so much worse. God, I don't want her to see her ever again. Never. God. What were you thinking, Sony?
I think they could have cut her out entirely and nothing would have changed.
Exactly! Nothing about her was good. Jesus. Okay. Okay. Over her. Is there any other characters?
I think that's
Snoop Dogg was in this movie, guys, as well as a normal character, but he was barely even a character. Why even put Snoop Dogg in this movie if he's not even going to be a character? This movie was really close to being really bad.
It was.
This close. But yeah, that's really the review, guys. So we're gonna give you a full rating. That took a while. Our full rating, guys, of this movie. What would you give the story?
I would give it a 7 out of 10.
Yeah, 7 out of 10. I'll definitely give that that. Characters.
Oh, 8 out of 10.
That seems a little generous. I'll just give it a solid 7.
There's only two bad characters.
I'll give it a solid 6, only because there's like a couple of bad characters and all, you know? Animation?
Oh, 9 out of 10.
Yeah, I'd give it a 9, honestly. It's decent in a way, but I like it. And then now, overall movie.
Overall movie, it's an 8 out of 10.
For you?
Yes.
I'm gonna say it, guys. I'm gonna say this is a 6 out of 10 movie. This is the worst movie of this year so far, guys. In my personal opinion.
It was a good movie.
It's good, don't get me wrong. But out of all the movies we've seen this year, the worst so far. But next movie, guys, on June 14th, I think.
Next Friday.
Yes, next Friday is... sadly, Inside Out 2. I am not looking forward to this.
Another
stuff,
one.
I'm not looking forward to this, but it's for your entertainment, for me to suffer.
We could get views from it.
Yeah.
Just think about the views.
No. I just don't want to watch this movie.
Just think about the views.
No! No!
Just think about the views.
No! Yes, we're going to see this movie, guys. We're going to see it. I'm not excited for it. I know he's definitely not that excited for it either.
Not really.
No. But we're gonna go see it because we need to see a damn movie in June.
Yes, we do.
Anyways, guys, hope you did enjoy this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe so you don't miss out on any new videos on the channel. We're on the road to 400 subscribers.
400.
Become a member of this channel today. We'll see you guys next time. Peace!
Peace out.